This particular scene was quite catastrophic. The impact was so great, it tore the car apart. The passenger had moved from where he started in the front seat to finish in the back seat. We see on a regular basis a lot of twisted cars and twisted bodies that ought not have happened in the first place because people keep making the wrong decisions. What damage will your driving do?